Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. Dignitaries, members of the media, well-wishers, and the entire CCL fraternity, welcome. My name is Anuj Karwara. It's an honor to be here on this stage. May I request the media to please take their positions so that we can begin the program. Thank you. So without much further ado, 6 years ago, what began as an ambitious initiative today has mushroomed into the entire entertainment industry's favorite sporting championship. What also originated as bringing the South Indian in film industries together also expanded into bringing the entire Indian film industry together and merging, in fact, the two loves of this great country, cricket and cinema, not in order, of course. But before we begin, may I invite your attention to the screens for a quick AV, and then we'll take our program ahead.
This is a fantastic moment for all of us. Welcome to the Celebrity Cricket League. Ladies and gentlemen, witnessing history in the making. Game ball.
Oh, one moment. बॉलर के सर के ऊपर से
Well, at this juncture, may I please invite on stage CCL Chairman, Mr. Ashok Kheni, Founder and MD, Mr. Vishnuvardhan Indiri, and the CCL Directors, Mr. Thirumal Reddy and Mr. Murthy Srinivasalu, on stage, please. Welcome, sirs. Let's have a round of applause, please. Thank you so much. Could we have the cordless? Because at this juncture, request Mr. Ashok Kheni to talk about our new initiative and the new beginnings going forward.
Today is a very special day and a very exciting day because today we are launching T10 Blast.
Yeah.
ICL T10 Blast. Thank you, sir. Mr. Hindari, if you could please speak a few words.
Good afternoon, everyone. 6 years back, we launched CCL, and from four teams, we grew to eight teams. Now we have a representation of all the film industries in the country being part of CCL. After 6 years, we realized that we need to reinvent ourselves to keep the entertainment going on and to keep our viewers more entertained and to keep the spirit going. We reinvented ourselves and we're launching now CCL T10, which is going to be a quicker game which gets done in 90 minutes. Hope you guys will enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So it's time now to introduce you to, of course, the teams that are going to battle it out in the CCL T10. To begin with, may I please invite team owners of the Bengal Tigers, Mr. Boni Kapoor and Mr. Raj Shah.
Good morning, good afternoon, good day. Happy to be here and happy to know that the game is getting more exciting as this time around it will be 10 hours each, which means 90 minutes game. So I hope people who've enjoyed CCL T20 would get the double the enjoyment in the present form of T10. I wish all the other teams good luck, and I hope my team this time performs better than what they've been performing earlier. This is for you.
Last time semi-final.
Sorry, semi-final, final tak aana hai. Final tak aana hai. Char naye player aaye, kyun aaye? Final pe aane ke liye. Hamesha Karnataka ka bulldozer humko bulldoze kar leta hai, kabhi Tamil Nadu bulldoze kar leta hai. Ab warna main tum logon ko bulldoze kar lunga.
Thank you, sir. May I now invite the team owner of Chennai Rhinos, Mr. Srikanth, on stage, please.
Good morning, all of you. We are waiting to start this season. Exciting format. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's time now for the team captain of Karnataka Bulldozers, Mr. Kicha Sudeep, and the vice captain, Mr. Pradeep. May I please invite them on stage?
Good afternoon. First of all, I think the moment I saw this AV, since Mr. Ashok Keeney, sir, and everybody spoke very little, I think somebody needs to speak a little more about the T10 that's going to be happening here. The AV, the first time you played, I think it was a recollection of certain excitements which we all have forgotten, though we are the people who started it. Somewhere down the lane, I guess 2 years gap as well, the fact that somewhere things got lost. But I guess when we got back this time in a small meeting, I guess this gap was required. This gap was definitely required because I guess it was getting monotonous. Cricket was getting monotonous. Emotions were getting monotonous. So we all started again, and of course that meeting was a very required one. Thanks Vishnu for organizing one, and everybody, I think all the owners who all were present that day and the team captains got together. And though it's going to be six teams participating right now, I think that particular meeting, of course, in the presence of Mr. Sohail Bhai, who led us from the front, we saw one team sitting together, you know, one team sitting together, wanting something to happen and CCL not to die. T10 is definitely going to be something very new, very fast. And it is a game we all need to understand. It is not that T20 divided into two halves and it is T10, no. We all have been playing a little bit of T10 at Bangalore right now, and I'm trying to still understand the game because it is totally different. And with the new format of eligibility, A and B category, it is getting still tough. It's very exciting, and I'm very sure the crowd, especially when it's going to be coming into the stadium, what is it that they're going to get new? From the last season till the last season, I guess, we used to play in different cities, Saturday and Sundays. Teams used to be in different cities. It is so exciting to even walk into a lobby as an actor to see so many actors, all of them in one hotel, one premises, one intention. So imagine the viewer when he comes, when the spectator, when he comes to the ground, and every team, their local heroes, their personal favorites, everybody are going to be playing in the same arena on the same day. And what can you get more for one ticket? Just one ticket, you come in, once you switch on the channel and you have all the teams playing, and I think it's such a beautiful day. I'm looking for it as an actor myself. I think I want to see everybody in one day, one stadium play the same cricket, what we all love, and it's going to be awesome. And of course, Bengal will perform beautifully well this year. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Would you like to say
something? Good afternoon, everyone. I had missed this bonding from the last couple of years, which is, you know, truly one of the, you know, memorable days of all our CCL team's lives. So thank you for reinventing with a new format and coming up with an entertaining format. And definitely it is going to be fast, quick and entertaining. And this year it's going to be, I hope it's going to be tremendous, you know, atmosphere at the stadiums. Missed it for 2 years, and thanks for bringing it back. Thank you.
No, I also want to thank Prasad, my friend, who's been with me on this. He's from Bangalore. He's the owner of Innovative Film City, who's joined hands with me in taking this forward this year, and he's been our sponsor for the thing. Thanks, Prasad, for being with us. And Ashok, sir, we love you. For the owner you are, we've always been such a beautiful man. Thank you so much. Thanks so much.
Thank you. It's time now to introduce you to the Kerala Strikers. May I please invite team owners, Mr. Sripriya and Mr. Rajkumar and Mr. Nagarjuna, and the captain, of course, Mr. Bala. May I please invite them on stage. Ma'am.
Hello. I'm a great fan of cricket, whether it's 20, 40, 50, 10, number doesn't matter to me. I love cricket, and especially I love it when it is with the celebrities. What's that? I love cricket, as I said. I hope you heard me say it. I don't have to repeat it. I love it, especially when it is with us actors. And I love the spirit Sudeep has. Actually, we both are nail and claw fighters. Like, he plays, I don't play, but I really admire the way you stand for the game. I hope everyone takes it so seriously. And all the best to all the teams. May the best win. Maybe Kerala Strikers this time. Let us.
Good evening, all. Welcome, CCL. My dear team owners, the press, media, and all present here. I am really delighted to be here in this new format of T10. And I hope it creates more interest and be a thriller in the future. And to be make it to create a hype with my PR, Mr. Nikhil. We did a tweet in all the Facebook, in the website, saying 20 to 10. And it's happening on 12 at 12 noon. So it has created a lot of interest in the public. A lot of people thought, I'm going to, it happens to be Mr. Rajinikanth's birthday today. I wish him a happy birthday. They thought we are going to produce a movie with him. So that kind of interest he has created. But now I say, now we come from T20 to T10. That's the great day today. I hope this brings in more memories in the future. Captain.
Hi, everybody. All the best to all the teams here. All I want to say is this T10 is going to be definitely a successful format, because we all know that we had an international match in Trivandrum, India versus New Zealand. Due to rain, it was reduced to 8 overs. It was a grand success. Grand success. We have never seen a match so interesting like that. So I believe that T10 is going to be even more interesting, very energetic, and very challenging. So all the best to all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. May I now please invite on stage team owner of the Mumbai Heroes, Mr. Sohail Khan.
Hi. Good afternoon, everyone. All I can say is that, yes, we followed the IPL T20, but this new concept of the T10 cricket, I think it'll catch on so strong that they'll be following us after this. No, it's a great concept. You know, all the universal games all over the world are 90 minutes. Cricket started with 5 days, then to get interest, it came to 1 day. Now then it came to T20. T10, and in few places they even play the Super Sixes. It's always to keep the excitement alive of a certain game and to have different talents and use them. So we all actors, we've all grown up playing cricket or some sport or the other. As children, we always wanted to play a sport, always wanted to be a sportsman. Then our careers changed and some became doctors, engineers, actors. Everyone went to different fields. I remember the first time I walked into an international stadium, thanks to Vishnu. I was in awe. It was very similar like the first time I walked into a film studio, where I just felt that it was a childhood dream that had come true. We are not professional cricketers, but I can at least say one thing for sure, that everyone, every player in CCL plays with the same passion of any professional cricketer. And as ma'am put it right, it's unbelievable the kind of passion that my friend Sudeep Chicha, we all are in love with the game, and at times we do get a little enthusiastic and carried away, but it is all for the passion of the game. I just genuinely believe that this particular T10, which is going to happen on the 24th, 25th, is going to get all the teams back together. And again, as Sudeep said, that it is lovely that when we all are together under one roof, in one hotel, in one stadium, the complete film fraternity, when it gets together, it's the most powerful medium that our country has, with cricket and films. Beyond the cricket, yes, it's very competitive. We all play with great spirit, with great passion. But beyond that, when we meet up for a dinner after that and we have our get-togethers, it's so lovely that we meet all the actors, all the celebrities from all the walks of all the different regions, all the different cultures in our country, which for years our industry has been on for the past 100 years, and we have never had that opportunity. CCL has got us that opportunity, which is, I mean, I think we owe CCL a clap because of that, because genuinely, we've all been making our own movies. We've all been doing our own thing in our own regions, our own cultures. But it's CCL that has got all the biggest actors of the particular regions together. My only request to the media is to convey to the audience, because ultimately, you know, it's on the 24th, 25th. The media is a bridge between us and the audience that's going to come and watch the game. I genuinely believe that it's going to be a blast. It's going to get, as he said, one ticket, but it's going to be a buffet of celebrities. And as I mentioned to you, that we are not professional cricketers. So there are a few teams that are still getting gear. So I just think that it'll just do justice to those teams too. Because in 10 overs, even though the weak teams or who don't get time to practice because of the schedules, there are different reasons. They can plan that 10 overs in such a way that it's strategically, even them, for example, Mumbai or Bengal, who have a tough time stretching it to the 20th over, we can actually use this format to our advantage and play the game in a certain way that I don't think that anyone is going to have an advantage now. All the teams are going to be paired up fairly, and this particular tournament will set up the new format, which is going to be a very successful franchise from now. So thank you very much for you guys coming, and please fill the stadium for us so we can keep on making this happen and entertaining Hyderabad and the rest of the country always. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Buffet indeed. I think it's the best Christmas feast anyone could ask for, really. So Santa's been very kind. May I now invite the team owner of the reigning champions, the Telugu Warriors, Mr. Sachin Joshi, to please come up on stage. Welcome.
Good afternoon, everyone. Team owners, friends from the fraternity, everyone. Media. Well, I would like to say CCL T10 Blast. As Sohail Bhai just mentioned, it's anyone's game. So it's not like, you know, in T20 as a game, you had time to plan, you had time to, you know, strategize. But in T10, it could be anyone's game. So it's a new format. It's new for us. And even in the world, when we see the most successful sport considered to be football, it's a 90-minute game. The interest of the audience is hooked on to the television or to the game. They're looking at two halves. Like even in cricket, we'll have a team batting first, a team batting second. So it's going to be a very, very, very interesting format with a lot of adrenaline and with a lot of enthusiasm. So I wish best of luck to all the teams and to CCL to launch this format, and I think it's going to be a super successful tournament. So please do watch on 24th, 25th of December. It's going to be a Christmas feast. It's going to be a bonanza. All the actors, the entire fraternity, like a family, will unite and make it successful. Thank you.
Thank you. So if you can please give us a minute or two, we'll just set up the stage for the media interaction, and we'd love to have the team owners, the captains, the representatives to please come up on stage as soon as we're ready.
This is a fantastic moment for all of us. Welcome to the Celebrity Cricket League.
जोरदार स्ट्रोक बॉलर के सर के ऊपर से.
May I once again please invite on stage CCL Chairman Mr. Ashok Kheni, CCL Founder and MD Mr. Vishnu Vardhan Induri, and the team owners of Bengal Tigers, Mr. Boni Kapoor, Chennai Rhinos, Mr. Srikanth, Karnataka Bulldozers Captain Mr. Sudeep, team owner of Kerala Strikers Mr. Rajkumar, of Mumbai Heroes Mr. Sohail Khan, and of the Telugu Warriors Mr. Sachin Joshi. May I please invite you on stage for a media interaction. Could I request you to please stand together for a photo op before we begin the interaction? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. The mics are next to you, and I'd like to start with a couple of questions, and then we'll hand it over, of course, to the media. Ashokji, if I may begin with you. Sir, how different is T10 going to be from the existing T20 format? The mic is right next to you, sir. Right there. It's on, sir.
I think the difference is between studying chemistry and physics, that much difference. So especially I think T10 is going to be very exciting, as Bala said, that when we saw that match in New Zealand and India, and personally I was standing and watching on the TV because it was so exciting, you didn't know which ball we're going to win or lose. So here you got only 60 balls to play with. Okay, so I think it will be very, very exciting, very different. And as Sohail said, all the teams will be equal because everybody has at least 5-6 good players. So if we are competing with the good players and good actors. I think if I'm a betting man, I'll bet that this is going to be extremely successful and it will be very entertaining.
Thank you, sir. Sachin, what's the strategy on retaining the crown for this year?
Well, as you know, that the format is different, and we have to, gear ourselves, make the strategy according to T10, because
You know, I personally feel that everybody is going to try to get the best score on the board, but in that process, there are chances of losing wickets, and anybody who plays consistent in a format and plan the inning well, they have a better chance to win. So, yes, we are building our strategy, but at the same time, we are seeing how to play the format really well.
Thank you. Last question from me to Sudeep. You've, of course, been one of the pillars of this entire marriage between the two great loves of this country, cricket and cinema. And how have you seen CCL evolve over the years from
I'm players? I'm sorry, I'm not able to hear you because of the... Sir? I'm not able to hear. Sorry. Can you repeat the question?
So, you've been one of the pillars of the game, of this entire merger with of cinema and cricket. How have you seen CCL evolve over the years, bringing the film industry together across the country?
I think we have evolved with CCL. Okay, CCL, it was as innocent when it came, and it is still very innocent. It's got nothing to do with any evolving. But as players and actors, I guess, we realized our passion towards cricket. And what a fabulous atmosphere we all can actually have between amongst each other from the industries today. See, it's a very old question and it's a very old answer, but I would like to repeat it. It was difficult for us to see, for example, Boni sir. We have seen him in pictures. All right, so we know one of the best producers our country has produced. We have seen him. I never got to say hi with him. And I don't even know whether he knew me. See, we all have, as we go down the industries, we all are doing very well in our industries, but there is a question of existence. Some people do not even know we exist, though we are doing very well. This familiarity has opened up gates for, first of all, a relationship. Then let's take it from there, whether if it is required to take it from there secondary. I don't even know. Sohel Bhai doesn't even know us. Today, there's nobody we don't know. And everybody is a call away. So that's first step to CCL success. Second, the game started. When the game started, of course, we are competitive. Nobody is so friendly here that we will come and say, oh, Sachin, you're my friend, take the cup. And Sachin is not going to come to me and say, Sudeep, you have worked very hard last year, I'll give the cup to you. Neither the Bengal people are going to come and say, yeah, the Karnataka bulldozers beat us, but we are going to not fight. And we all are different personalities once we enter the rope. But again, as we come back here, I think CCL stands above all of us. If it exists, this whole intention will exist and it will grow. This whole particular thing when you're asking Sachin, frankly, when we all sit together, more than who's going to win the cup, what is our strategy, I think Sohel, me, Sachin, Vishnu, everybody, we want this to continue first. That's what I said when I saw the AV, we are getting goosebumps about, like, where did we get lost? I think we are lost from the last two seasons. It is not now. If you actually look at it from the second season, there was a CCL boomed. Third season, it was at its peak. Fourth season was superb. Then fifth and sixth, I don't know where we got lost, where what went wrong. But I see that happening now. I see there's an intention with all the owners, all the captains, everybody here, the admin. We have to make it happen and we will make it happen. So along with this came a newer thought. That is T10. Along with that, another newer thing happened. What? Every team has to be in the same arena, whether you like it or not. Because the game is so fast, so that calls for another excitement. No, I definitely want to, like, my game will be over within 2 hours. I mean, what am I going to come back to Park Hyatt and do? It's boring. I'm going to sit in one of the grounds places somewhere. I want to watch Kerala Strikers play. I want to watch Bengal play. I want to watch a Chennai play. It's amazing. We have to study each other. By the end of the day, we are competitive. But I think it's such a lovely atmosphere today because I am excited that CCL is actually happening again. And I think it's awesome. It's awesome to see Kerala people coming with a new address, Bengal people coming there, and they are energetic. Everybody, I think we are all fine as a family, and I think we should grow as a family, and CCL will happen, and it should. I think we are evolving with it. It's nice to see that.
Fantastic. Thank you so much. And I'm sure everybody shares this fervent passion. May I now open the floor to questions by the media, if there's anything you'd like to ask our wonderful representatives on stage. Any questions here, please? Yeah. Hi.
Yeah, hi. My question is to Mr. Vishnu.
Yeah.
Hi, this is Taruna from TV9. I would like to ask, what major difference do you see in CCL now? And what are the developments in cricket you see, team-wise?
The shorter game is more entertaining. And it's going to be quicker. And what we are looking at is bringing all the teams together. It's a blast event of 2 days that we are hosting now. It's going to happen in Hyderabad. All the six teams are going to be in Hyderabad on 24th and 25th. And this is a unique thing that we are launching the T10 in Hyderabad. That's the basic thing. And as far as the teams are concerned, what I saw in season one, the same excitement of all wanting to play is now seen in every team. So it's not just CCL which is running the tournament now. It's every team part of it with equal responsibility as CCL who are running the tournament. So that's very exciting for me because the proactiveness of all the teams is as good as it was in the season one.
Any other questions? Sohilba, if I may ask you one. Of course, there is an incredible fitness regime that actors go through to maintain their agility, to maintain stamina on set, doing different things. When it comes to the sport, how does it differ, or what's the comparison between the fitness regimen and how do you prepare for the game?
It's very different. It's in fact, I forget an actor being on the set and an actor being on a sports field. It's extremely different. But even an actor who's used to playing a certain sport, like football and cricket, they're very different. Squash, or brother, for that matter, you know, how close even a ball sport may look to you, that would be a tennis or squash or table tennis. A table tennis player can't play squash. I mean, a squash player can't play tennis. So even the games are so close as formats, they have a different energy, they have a different fatigue, they have got different muscles that are operated. Your mind thinks differently. So I think what brings us together for CCL is very honestly the passion for the game and the networking that has really helped us. Like, I've been born in the industry, but I never got to meet people. I was in my own cocoon in the Mumbai industry. We used to go all over to shoot, but I never had this opportunity to meet different actors, different directors, and this is what CCL has created. So I think it's much more beyond the sport or much more beyond of fitness. I think just coming together excites all of us, where basically we are from the film fraternity, we're actors. And just seeing everyone together, that what brings CCL together.
Thank you. Questions, anybody? Yes, ma'am, please. Could we have a mic for ma'am, please?
Sorry, I'm not from the press. This is to Sudeep. Sudeep, see, nowadays heroes do the six packs and stuff like that. You think that is fitness enough for this game?
Very beautiful question, ma'am. I think I should answer this. I'll go back to first season. CCL started and we were all very excited. And then we got to know our first matches against Mumbai. And we were all excited because more than cricket, we want to see their faces. You know, we have not seen them at all. And suddenly, you know, we come to KCA. Bangalore. And my team, more than running to play the match, they want to see these players. And yeah, slowly even I rushed behind them. I wanted to see. Salman had not come, but Sohail was there, Sunil Shetty sir was there, all were there. And I saw this whole white people standing there, you know, like fair. And suddenly I realized, oh, this is almost like we are not there. And then they came onto the ground, man. If that walk could win matches, they are the winners of CCL 1. Muscles, tight t-shirts, height. And some of my players are half their size. And they go on, not only that, they do some exercises and stretches on the ground that totally demoralized us. And every time they're pumping in, look at his hands now. Does anybody look like we can stand next to him in this? Half my team, I can see, instead of going for warm-up, they are already back in the dressing room. They are totally demoralized. That's the fitness it is. And we thought, yeah, we have tried so far. Let us not give up. You know, we'll go in. And I saw Sonu Suji holding the ball, and it looked like a TT ball in his hand at that moment. And I thought, we are finished. But when the game started, I realized South Indian packs were much better at that moment. But let me tell you, cricket bat and ball has got nothing to do with the packs that is inside the shirts. Yeah, we need to have tougher pads outside and a great wrist and a good intention and a game spirit. But then, after all this, I thought one more thing is going to happen, that after a defeat, a team, if I was in their place, I'm upset I would have lost. I have never seen smiling faces like what Mumbai Indians carry even after a defeat. I think the spirit we had to learn that came after a defeat was from Mumbai Indians, and I'll give credit because they walked up to us and they hugged us because of the game that was played. We have learned a lot, ma'am. It's not about six packs, but we have learned a lot from them, the way we can. And I met them in the finals. This also I should tell you. We had lost to Chennai. And I was upset and I was in my room. And I heard a doorbell ring. Who's there? Sunil Anna has come. He rings the bell. Kicha, you're not down. And I was upset. I said, Lana, I'll come. Hey, what is this, man? Learn from us. We party well when we win a match, and we party more better if we lose a match. Basically, we party, I think we should come. This is their contribution to CCL as in a spirit, how it should be played. And thank you, Sohailbhai, for that. And trust me, we see Chennai Rhinos, we see Kerala, you see anybody, Bengal Tigers. Very few of us, but yeah, fitness is important. But the bat and ball doesn't know who's a star. Doesn't know what's a six-pack. It is just the game that has to be played with that wooden piece and that leather ball, man.
Thank you. One more thing. We actors are people with different habits. Don't you think the CCL is like going to Shabarimala with some discipline in that time?
Ma'am, actually, it basically counts down to the fact that what you do at that particular day. I've seen players not even sleep, ma'am. They party till 5 in the morning and they won the cup the next day morning. And there was teams which slept and we were disciplined and then we lost the match also. So I think your time needs to be fine, and in the T20 only it was like that. So in T20 it has to be a fair amount of luck supporting you that day. Everybody has to be playing well, and yeah, discipline is an individuality. You know, it varies from team to team, person to person in the same team. You think you need to do it, man. If you think. But at the end of the day, if you can deliver what your team wants and the situation requires, I think you're a player.
Thank you. We will take the spirit of yours and the fun-loving spirit of the Mumbai team, and let's all play and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Thank you. Any more questions? Any other questions?
I have a question for all the owners of the team. There's a term called sledging in cricket. So tell me, is that happens only on the field or among yourselves also backstage?
You know, that's one thing, very honestly, as
just as a personality, I'm very against. Not for any other reason. First of all, cricket is always known to be a gentleman's game, where, you know, the biggest contact sport in the world is rugby. And players collide with each other, they get physical. But once the whistle is blown, they leave the ball and they walk away. You'll never ever see, okay, anyone sledging or getting into a fight during a rugby game, which is most likely. And cricket is supposed to be, or football is supposed to be a game where it's very technical, but you'll still see sledging or a certain kind of aggression. No, be happy for your performance. But like Imran Khan said something very nice once. They asked Imran Khan that after you take a wicket, okay, your team gets very excited, but you don't. And he just said, you know, that's my job to take a wicket. If I get excited after taking a wicket, that means it was done by luck. It was a fluke. And I've worked very hard in my life to come to this position and to bowl the way I bowl. And as a child, that made so much of sense to me, which I even accommodated that in my work. That when I work, I'm supposed to do good work. I get paid to do good work. And if a film does well, we all celebrate as if it's luck, as if you know, things have happened out of the blue. That's really sad. So when I see people getting out of sledging, getting excited, and yeah, have fun. I mean, we all that have fun. We all get excited when. But I genuinely believe that it's not the way of life I would like to approach. Forget being in cricket. We all here to have fun. We all here to be together. Because see, these are the things that actually poison and stay back. It's not the winning or losing. I mean, you know, one team has to win, one team has to lose. That doesn't really matter. We all, it's like studying for an exam and failing. You know, it's, you study for exam and out of the 100 questions that you have studied for, different questions come your way. And fair enough. We play on a particular pitch in Bombay, we play particular bowlers, and then the strategy of the other teams, that's great. I mean, you strategize, you realize that the Mumbai plays good pace bowling, so give them spin. Fair enough, okay, or vice versa. But what happens is what you say on the field to each other as friends, as cricketers, that is something which I think was getting a little controversial after the third, fourth season, because that used to come back and say, usne ye bola, he said this, he passed a comment on the field, which is not needed. See, we are basically all from the same fraternity, we're all Indians. It's not some Australia and India and Pakistan, you know, that we're all from different countries and we don't care about each other. We care about each other. And I think that should be the spirit of CCL.
Sorry, can't hear you. See, we make family-oriented films. It's family-oriented cricket.
Boniji, your comment on that, sledging.
Sorry, what's it that you want to know?
I want to know that there is a term called sledging in cricket, where at the end of the day, you all are like players there, not as friends. So there's competition for sure. So
yeah, there is competition, but there's no sledging in our games. I don't remember any game, whichever games I have been present at, the spirit of friendship is there. While they play, even after the games are over, after party, the entire team gets together just to enjoy. Basically, the kind of spirit CCL, thanks to CCL, all the different regions of the country film industry have got together. I wish the same spirit is there amongst all the producers too, because there are so many issues where we stand divided. Within Bombay industry also, there are three production. One is Gill, the other is, you know. I wish they take a leaf out of CCL spirit and see how actors from different regions come together, interact as friends, as brothers, just for the sake of being together, that itself gives us enough joy. And about the new format, I may just add, the most popular game followed across the world, across the globe, is football. It is followed in almost about 140 countries. And India is 107 there. And that is played just for 90 minutes. So perhaps this ECL season will kick off that kind of spirit and make this very, very popular. Because this, again, is a 90-minute format, as Vishnu had put it. So let's hope it's a new beginning and a good beginning. Sudeep and Sohail have articulated so many other things, so many other facets of what goes on behind the scenes, what goes on the field. I feel we've spoken enough for the day, and let the game begin. Let's wait for the 24th, 25th, so that we can start a new innings, a new chapter in CCL, CCL T10 Blast. So let's have a blast from 24th onwards.
Thank you, sir. 25th. Thank you, everybody. May I request you to just gather for one more photo op. May I request Mr. Bala and Pradeep also to join us on stage. Sachin, you were going to say something? Mr. Joy, may I request you to please come up as well?
Vishu, I would like to add something for the media and... Come. I would like to add another very important thought, because this question has come to me a lot of times during CCL, during the games, from the audience whenever they come up, is that what are these categories? Why isn't like Sunil Anna coming and opening for the game? Or why is there a bowler who's a good bowler coming in between? So as everybody needs to understand, there are categories that have been defined in CCL, and they are the same categories going to be followed for CCL C10 as well. So there's an A category. A category player is always playing first. That is how CCL has defined it in majority. And the B category players, they are, they've played a little bit, a fair amount of cricket, because they understand cricket while they were growing up and while they were becoming actors. So they come in later. You know, the most popular faces, which are probably known very well, are the ones, they come in the A category because they've done a lot of work, their body of work is a lot more compared to the B category players. That's how CCL is formed. And in this format, the very interesting fact is, because it has always been asked that, you know, my favorite actor is not batting, so I don't want to watch the game. That is what is not going to happen. It's going to change with this format of T10, because an A category player is always going to be on the wicket batting and at the same time bowling. So that's something new and exciting for T10 as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing that. So let's have another quick photo op, and then... Sir, please, sorry.
You know, if a test match is like taking a ride in a bus, and T20 is like riding an Audi, and T10 is going to like the thrill of riding a Ferrari. Yeah. That's the difference.
Lovely.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. And of course, as Bonnie sir said, let the games begin. But before that, let the lunch begin. So please join us for lunch outside. And good luck to everybody at CCL T10 Blast. Thank you.
This is a fantastic moment for all of us. Welcome to the Celebrity Cricket League.